Lately, I've given myself the luxury of an extra hour in bed in the winter mornings.
Luxury? A wardrobe full of Italian shoes, that's luxury. Not staying in bed till 7 o'clock.
For anybody who's starved, a bad orange is luxury, Elsie Tanner.
Will you tell me something, Mrs. Sharples?
I'll try.
The old days, the bad old days. Why do you keep harping back to them? Because they've gone now.
Well, bad old days they might have been. There's no might about it. They were. Do you know, when the people next door cleaned their house out, they used to swill it out with a hose pipe. But they were the days when I was young. Though life was hard, it was very sweet. And that's why we old people live in the past.
I hope I don't.
If you do, your memories will be a bit racier than mine.